Turn around.
Just a quick rundown of what I'm doing out here, mixing red hot chili peppers. Maggie going on right now. It's all about featuring the cowbell. Percussion channels here. Keyboards. Cowbell's coming up. Here. Kick drum. Beta 91. Audix D6. Pan hard left and right. See the top to the right. See the bottom to the left. Little top, track 1, 4-1, 4-2, ride cymbals, overhead, ride, overhead, stereo channel, second stair, bass clean, bass dirty, bass mic, hand hard left and hard right, get the DI to one side, the mic to the other, channel mic, we don't use, guitar 1, not to use, guitar channel 2, hard right, hard left, percussion and keyboards. Here we've got BCM60 sand, H3500 sand. Vocal stereo group, guitar stereo group, bass stereo group, kick stereo group, tom stereo group. Mounting's made out of metal. Percussion stereo group, keyboard, recording group, left and right. Audience mic. Double percent left, double percent right. Go to the main rack. RTA. Subwoofer left crossover, subwoofer right crossover. Put the spare stuff down there. Main PA left, main PA right, PFL left, PFL right meter. PCM 6 meters all my drums, vocal reverb. H3500 is all the rest of the effects. Anthony, Josh, mic 1, Josh mic 2. Keyboard compressor. Ah, no, it's not. It's, I don't know what that does. Vocal stereo compressors, guitar, bass, kick snare, toms, round things made out of metal, keyboard compressor, stereo percussion compressors, spare, kick, snare, back, floor, and second snare. And that covers everything.